Hello, it's me, Professor Bun Bun, and it's Christmas time. Have a look at our Christmas pyramid. Yeah, we decorated it with the Kinder stuff. Isn't it nice? Yeah. Look, and Mini Egg is using the pyramid as a carousel. Oh, enough carousels. That's sick. Let's get him out of here. Look, Egg Junior. I like him so much. Celebrate Christmas now. I like you so much. Elgie Junior and Elgie having fun. I don't have somebody.
Come on, Professor. Let's celebrate Christmas.
Okay.
So, yeah, this is now the gifts.
Where's the gift?
The big X, Professor.
Okay.
So, and the right one is yours.
Yeah. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, yeah. Look, I got a little teddy bear. I like you, Oh, he comes with a sack. What's inside the sack? Oh, that's chocolate. Oh, but I like him more than the kids' chocolate. Okay. Look, little bear. Here, we have a little pyramid with Kinder figurines. Isn't it awesome? Yeah, we make a naming contest. If you have a good name for him, just write a comment. Christmas is really, really nice. Nice. Okay, let's have a seat. Hey, Elkie, it's Christmas time. Presents? Really? Yeah, this is yours. What will be in there? I'm so excited. I'm very strong. It's a maxi egg. It's Elkie. Elkie egg.
Alright, so yeah, let's get it.
Oh, it's a lot of chocolate,
Okay, so I'm just opening it here. Okay. And let's see what surprises in there. Okay, it's a puzzle. Or a game, I don't know yet. Let's have a look. So we can play a game on Christmas. Okay. Some sort of card game, and I'm sort of studying the directions, and then we play it, I think. So let's have a look at the cards itself. Okay. Yeah, and it's Elkies on this card. Okay. Look, very funny. Everything is very funny. Yeah, tell me what's your favorite. I think my favorite is the one with the cookies. Okay.
What's up?
So, yeah. I sort of, put the cards together, but I'm sort of really sorry.
What's up?
And get the rules, Elkie. It's you sort of have 48 cards plus one this Joker card.
and then everyone 16, 16, 17, and then you sort of pair up, you pair the cards up, and then you sort of take some card, and in the end the one with this guy has lost or something.
Okay.
So unfortunately I'm not into card gaming. If you're into card gaming and know what could be the rules of this game, please write a comment. I may play it in a further episode.
I want to play it now.
Yeah, my intelligence is not enough, Elky.
What?
Okay. So, but here anyways, these are the cards. I think they're quite nice. Maybe not the highest of quality, but I think it's functional. Not like they're puzzles they have usually. Anyways, so yeah, so Christmas is over.
We can check out one of these Kinder buns. You can cut it.
Oh, really? So it's a nice idea.
Yes, yes. So you have a present as well.
Alright, so yeah, first of all, I think I cut this here. This big maxi egg. I always cut stuff. Oh no. Okay, quite ridiculous anyways. Yeah, here's this Choco Bronze, if you don't know it. This is one of the Kinder candies I like very much. Just like small candy. And yeah, comes packed again, so it's very handy. And yeah, the camera focus is always nice. And then we unbox it. Here we go, now we cut it. Let's do it. And yeah, it's like crunchy at the inside, milky, very tasty. Yes, it's typical Ferrero flavors in there. Here we go. I think I will eat some now. Yeah, what do you think? Who got the better impression of Ufasha or Elky?
I got the better one. I got Bear. Yeah, don't forget to write a comment. What should be his name? The best suggestion, we give him the name. Yeah.
Okay. Elky, what do you think about your present?
Hey guys, I really want to play this game. If you are more intelligent as Shanky is and know the rules, then please write a comment. We play it in another episode.
Here are the rules, the direction. It would come handy if they would write at least some English sentences here, but it's like super international, they sell it everywhere, so they try to manage everything just with pictures, and I don't get it, guys. Okay.
This was Christmas. Yeah.
Don't put yourself into the food, Elky.
Okay.
So I think we have a little look at the pyramid in the end now. So here we go, I turned out the lights again. If you ask yourself what is this all about, this is like typical German Christmas hardware, and it's made in the region called the Erzgebirge in Saxony, the Erz Mountains. And yeah, so it's basically a wooden pyramid, and the motion you see is like because of the heat of the candles at the bottom, which is quite obvious, I think, but if you never have seen such something, you may don't know. And it has really cool light effects. I will now show you the top of my room. Alright, so now we're looking up to the top, and as you can see, it's a nice atmosphere and like shadows of the pyramid spinning around basically. Yeah. This is Christmas in Germany. So, and yeah, another side story. In Germany, the gifts are presented or given at December 24th in the evening, not December 25th. So, yeah. Let me know what is your tradition, your Christmas traditions. Anyways, that's it. I hope you enjoyed it.
I enjoyed it very much. Christmas is really nice. Yeah, yeah. Me too, me too. I have a new friend now. Yeah, yeah. Oh, the pyramid stopped.
Yeah, it stopped. I don't know why. Okay.
So, Elke and Elke, you just say goodbye. Thanks for watching.
Alright, so I'm performing a language switch, I think, now. Make to tune, I'll tell something in German. Oh. So, das war jetzt die Bescherung. Ich habe hier meine zwei Mitbewohner Geschenke überreicht. Einmal dem Elki.
Hallo, hallo Kinder.
Und einmal noch dem Professor. Ich drehe das gerade auf dem Fußboden, das ist ein bisschen unangenehm. Hier genau.
Hallo, hallo.
Und wir haben die Pyramide und auf die Pyramide, ja, da sind ein paar von den Holzfiguren abgefallen. Habe ich jetzt mal die Kinderfiguren aus dem Kalender draufgestellt. Sieht doch ganz lustig aus, oder? Und ja, dann hat der Professor so ein bisschen rumgeheult, dass er niemanden zum Kuscheln hat. Aha, niemanden zum Kuscheln?
Niemand Kleines zum Kuscheln. Das ist ja der Junior, der gehört ja dem Elki.
Und dann hat der Professor geschenkt bekommen, nicht etwa ein blaues Häschen, sondern so ein Bären. Oh.
Gib mir. Oh, das macht dich so toll.
Ja, Namensvorschlag bitte als Kommentar schreiben. Der Beste wird genommen. Und der Elki, das ist aber ein Rentier, egal, hat ein Maxi-Ei bekommen. Und in dem Maxi-Ei dachte ich eigentlich, wieder so eine lustige Figur drin. Da habe ich ja schon mal ein Unboxing gemacht. Aber nein, es ist ein Kartenspiel drin. Und das ist hier ganz ominös. Das sind solche Karten, das ist eine so eine Joker-Karte. Soweit kriege ich es noch. Man kann so Paare bilden. Ich glaube, die Motive sind dann farblich gesehen immer die gleichen. Aber was ich nicht verstehe, sind die Spielregeln. Ferrero ist da so ein bisschen eigen. Die versuchen das nur mit Bildern zu erklären. Und diesmal schnalle ich es nun wirklich nicht. Hier. Ich meine, guckt euch das an. Also man hat 48 plus eine Karten, dann wird das so verteilt, wenn man mit dreien spielt. Lustigerweise erklären, man kann auch noch mit sechsen spielen, da erklären sie nicht die Verteilung, egal. Dann bildet man so Paare und dann zieht man wohl vom anderen eine Karte und dann, keine Ahnung, versucht man diesen Typen, ich weiß, es ist, vor allem das Spielziel ist mir nicht bewusst. Ja, und auch dann, wer von wem wie zieht. Also das ist hier wirklich, also wenn ihr so ein bisschen in den Kartenspielen drin seid und ähnliche Spiele gespielt habt und euch etwas zusammenreihen könnt, wie die Regeln sind, gebt mir Bescheid. Dann drehen wir hier noch eine Folge, wo wir das Spiel spielen.
Ja, das wäre echt super. Dann könnten wir mein Geschenk benutzen. Hm?
Genau.
Oh, das ist der kleine Elki, guck mal. Den habe ich ganz lieb.
Ja.
So, Kinder, das war jetzt unser Weihnachten. Ich hoffe, ihr hattet auch ein schönes Weihnachten. Ja, das ist unsere Pyramide. Dreht sich und dreht sich. Und das wär's soweit. Danke, dass ihr zugesehen habt. Und bis zur nächsten Folge. Tschüss.